And then, just as soon as the vampires begin to trust him, he disappears. I can't wait to get my claws on Cornelius. If he stops making the serum, I'll drink his blood instead. And you, if you're on his side, I'll kill you first.
Light. His thirst is already at its limit. He is afraid of the light. Use it! It's good that you dealt with that vampire. I was worried that war would become unavoidable.
Wonderful. Thank you, Detective. You've been a great help. Without you, I would have never found Cornelius. Real bloodlust can only be quenched by blood.
It seems your friend somehow managed to survive. She's a lucky one. Greetings. My name is Mariska, the Countess of the local vampire clan of the Seers. I can appease Ymir's thirst, but in order for her not to turn into a vampire, you'll have to destroy Joffrey quickly. According to my subordinates, he is hidden in a dungeon beneath the city with a large contingent of thirsty vampires. One of my servants is currently waiting at the entrance to this dungeon and can help you get inside. My friend Peter has a map of the town with the dungeon marked on it. He owns the largest vampire library in the world, which is hidden on an island in the middle of the Waltham Forest Reservoir. You can use my helicopter to get to the library, but there is something wrong with it, so it hasn't been used in a while.
Yeah.